My dad is the man whom I respect the most in my life. He works very hard to make the money that's ordered. My mother has a job too. She also works very hard. My dad is a principal of high school. He works at the school all day and often has to go to meetings at night. He deals with parents, students, and staff. It doesn't matter how much work my dad had to do. He always has time for my brother, my sister, and me. If I go to him a problem, he will sit down and discuss it with me. He does, yeah. He is always a very logical, and he tries to think of the best way to deal with me. My dad is a very patient man. Once I spilled something on some papers that he was working on. I thought he would be mad, but he did get angry. He said it was okay. He took time out to think with us. He has taken my brother 15. He taken me to the arena to skate, and he helped my sister write her essay and assignment. He always makes us laugh, and he makes us feel like we're all very special to him. My dad is very good father, and on Father Day, I always pay him a call that tells him just how much he means to me. I think it is important to have good parents. I hope that when I have children, I will be a good parent like me parent or to me. Parents give children good foundation that they live good lives.
When I some ink and some paper that working on, I thought he mess and he doesn't angry. Here. So okay. Yes.
No, okay.